people of Isukwati in the federal constituency. I'm from Abia State. Mr. Speaker, I thank Honorable Wole Oke for bringing up this all-important bill at this time. And primarily because we have seen what has happened in the since 2009 that this amnesty program was established. I think basically what this bill is seeking is to give the amnesty program a legal framework so that it will be according to law, so that it will have a systematic implementation. It's not like somebody wakes up today, oh, I am waking from the left side of my bed, and so I don't think I will continue with this program. Tomorrow, another person wakes up and says, oh, it is good to continue with this program. So what this bill seeks to achieve is to give it a legal backing, to give it teeth, so that the implementation will be whole and entire. It will have framework, so that when this bill pass, it won't be anything out of place. Somebody can also, I am advisor on amnesty, I will bring my own program. Somebody will come up tomorrow and say, no, I'm going to train people on aviation. Another person will say, no, stop them. It has to be on mechanical engineering. Another person will say, oh, they have to be traders inside Umunochi Market Square. So, Mr. Speaker, that's why I am interested and excited that at last we are going to have something on the table for the amnesty program, so that the agitation that comes in left, right, and center will cease. Everybody will be on the same page. People will realize that this is a program that must be followed because it has the backing of law. So that people will not see, oh, because I am not from Niger Delta, stop it. Oh, I'm from Niger Delta, increase the bar. So, Mr. Speaker, I thank my honorable colleague and I plead with honorable members here to give this bill all the support that it needs. And also please that the committee that will start with this will work very assiduously to make sure that it comes in a record time. Because this is what we need now to address the issue of amnesty programs. I thank my brother for bringing up this bill, and I believe that this will cure a lot of ills that we are even facing, even as we speak. Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, I support this bill in all its entirety, and I believe that we should give it a fast approval and passage. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.